Hello guys, it's MrTed1998, and today I'm reviewing these two minifigures of Elsa and Anna from Frozen that both came out from the Disney minifigures series 2 bean bags that came out back in 2019. So first, here is Elsa. As you can see, the people at the Lego company had made a minifigures Elsa headpiece that's made out of plastic. As you can see, Elsa, who wears a nice blue dress on, has light blue sleeves, and she wears a cool cape with snowflakes on it, and she also holds a giant snowflake. So I bet Elsa likes doing ice powers. As I can turn her face round, So I could see Elsa was winking. And here is Anna. So you see, the people at the Lego company have made a Anna hairpiece mold that's made out of plastic. As you can see, she wears a cool black and blue dress with lighter blue sleeves on it, and she wears her magenta pink cape on, and she also holds a lantern. So I turn her face round so I can make Anna wink. So it would be a great idea if I can swap those mini dolls' hairs of Anna and Elsa's for mini figs Anna and Elsa's hairs. Oops. So you can see the minifigures of Anna and Elsa has got Elsa and Anna's mini doll hair pieces, and the mini doll figures of Anna and Elsa has got Anna and Elsa's minifig's hair pieces. I did it the way what Ellie on every toy did. So I'd better swap them back. That's my view on my two minifigures of Anna and Elsa. So I'll see you in the next video.